Greetings, Guardians. My name is Bife here. Okay, so update 2.3 just dropped, and there's a whole bunch of balance changes that I want to go over in a separate video because they're pretty big, but there's two smaller pieces of news that I wanted to just go over now. First of all, new chroma has been added to the game. You have now the standard white, blue, yellow, and red chromas, but in addition you have green, magenta, and orange chroma that have just been added. You can obtain them the exact same way as you obtained the old chroma, through sterling treasures. Small update, but, you know, little aesthetic stuff like this, especially seeing as it's for free, I really don't mind it that much. Plus, on top of it, I think a lot of people have been asking for green in particular for quite some time, so getting this addition out there is pretty good. Secondly, something which is going to affect a lot more of you endgame players, go ahead and take a look at the reward drops from the weekly heroic playlist now. They have been dramatically increased. I mean, seriously, go out there and try it yourself. I've heard this news in particular due to people who have been grinding the grasp of Malok, and as a result, well, take a look at their loot, basically. Anybody who's come out of that on a long farming session, they will tell you, faster than I have, that yeah, there's been a lot more loot that you've been able to get from that particular strike. Legendaries are dropping way, way, way faster. The Omnigul strike now is much more rewarding. I'd expect this to be for other strikes within the Legendary Heroic playlist as well. Go ahead and check it out, there may be a lot more loot that is dropping, but for the time being, we don't have exact notes on that, because I don't believe it was actually included in the patch notes for update 2.3, but quite clearly the update has changed it. So yeah, I can't exactly complain, especially seeing as the Grasp of Malok is a very desirable PvP pulse rifle. In the meantime though, guys, hope you enjoyed this very short little update. I'll have a full breakdown of all the classes tomorrow, as well as some stuff from E3 if we get anything. In the meantime though, guys, my name is Bife. Purodasia Arastra. I'll see you, Starside.